Hey there, this is just a really quick example of one of the cash flow properties in a high growth area that we have available. Now, this property purchase price is 496,000. You've got your setup fees, deposits, loan required, LVR 90%, the property details, the construction costs, depreciation, going into the loan details, interest rate. Interest only on this one term is 30 years. Additional funds required during the construction for cash flowing that. Ongoing costs, accounting, insurance, any strata fees if applicable, maintenance rates, water. There's been allowances made for that. Your income, the weekly rent on this one is 660. That's conservative, and it's actually been appraised. I think 640 to 680 it was. So we've just chosen a figure in the middle, 660. Rental fees, management fees, occupancy, 50 weeks a year, and this is based on somebody earning an income of 80,000 in this particular example. Capital growth projections, we've been conservative at a 4% per annum rate. Historically, if you look back on the 20 year growth rates around the country, gee, in this particular area, the growth rate has been about 9.6%, I believe, per annum for the last 20 years. Obviously, that fluctuates, but if you average it all out, it's been about 9.6%. So we're pretty conservative at 4%. Tenants, okay, now that's all good. Amount paid over 10 years. You can see from this graph here, this is what the tenant pays. This kind of maroon color here, the tenant pays 79% of this property off. You pay 125,000, 23%, and the tax man takes care of the rest. This property at these numbers will put $241 per week in the buyer's pocket. How good is that? Would you be interested in making an extra $241 per week on a property that you own in a capital city? And we're not even taking into account yet the capital growth. So nice little cash flow, few of those, and that's a serious little side income for you that can really help pay off some bills, pay off your mortgage, increase your cash flow, and you can really start to build momentum. The idea is to get multiple properties, not just one, and then you've got some real surplus income coming in, and also that equity gain on the side. So cash flow will give you lifestyle, and the growth will make you wealthy. If you're interested in these sorts of details, click on the details either above, below, or wherever on this video, and let's book you in for your discovery session. Take care, we'll see you in the next video.